Quick poll. How much do you agree with this statement? Your children do not owe you anything. Not gratitude, not respect, and not a clean room, and not a finished plate. Nothing.